alphabet tracing. This is also a fun way for them to learn how to write their letters. See what happens if they try to do it backwards. They can still write the letter, but they can do it however they want. So it's not really the greatest application if you really want them to do the letters correctly.